The ANC IPC formally confirming the suspension of Mokgoro and four other members. It accused them of colluding with opposition parties when electing the new chair of chairs. The party says this was against the mandate of its caucus.
The affected comrades are as follows: Comrade Teboho Job Mokgoro, Comrade Priscilla Williams, Comrade Aaron Motswana, Comrade Job Liso, and Comrade Bitzel and Company.
Chauke says all members, including Mokgoro, have received suspension letters.
Information has been sent to the Premier, and hence the rest of the other members have responded. He has received it on Friday. It was done after 6 o'clock with an email. Further to that, with another courtesy from myself, as the coordinator, was to send him again a WhatsApp, which confirmed the email that we have sent to him. And there's a proof that that has been sent to the Premier.
But Mokgoro is refuting these claims.
I've not been given any formal notification of suspension. Since yesterday, I've just heard through the media that I'm under suspension. I'm not aware. I continue to be a member of the African National Congress in good standing. I have been deployed to serve the people of the Northwest as Premier. That situation stands.
Those suspended say they have since appealed.
The matter is still to get to the attention of the DC and all the other internal organizational processes. So I'm concentrating on that, but we have appealed and we reserve our rights, our constitutional rights of the ANC. We've since appealed, but yes, we have received such a letter.
The ANC leadership says they will ensure a speedy disciplinary hearing. Patrick Dintwa, SABC News, Mahike.